The nation wants food, work and homes. It wants a high and rising standard of living. Security for all against a rainy day. Friends, that's a quote from the 1945 Labour Manifesto. Written in the shadow of death, destruction and debt caused by years of war. It was a manifesto of hope, written at a time when our debt to GDP was 270%, nearly three times higher than it is now. No mention of cuts, no mention of austerity, and certainly no mention of making everyday people pay. Labour knew then that to make Britain more equal, they had to act and think differently. They knew to make it count and to make a real difference, Labour could not simply be better managers, they had to make lasting change. They promised jobs, they promised homes, and they built a national health service on the back of crisis. There wasn't a story of tightening belts or making some of the poorest in our society pay. Friends, people simply do not understand. I do not understand how our new Labour government can cut the winter fuel allowance for pensioners and leave the super rich untouched. This is not what people voted for. It's the wrong decision and it needs to be reversed. Friends, we are the sixth richest economy in the world. We have the money. Britain needs investment, not austerity mark two. We won't get any gold badges for shaving peanuts off our debt. These fiscal rules are self-imposed and the decision to keep them is hanging like a noose around our necks. Friends, our public services and British industry need investment now. It's no good having sympathy for workers in Grangemouth losing their jobs. They do not want your pity. They need Labour to step up to the plate and not allow a billionaire who buys a football club as a hobby to throw these workers on the scrap heap. We cannot leave Britain to the whim of footloose corporations. Hoping and willing for those corporations to invest is a prayer, it is not a plan. Yes, Britain is broken, and yes, the Tories have left the mess, and yes, they are to blame. But Labour is now in government, and we cannot keep making everyday people pay. Friends, I keep hearing, a wealth tax is too difficult, it would take too long, and I say absolute rubbish. We seem to be able to get workers paying their taxes in a matter of weeks. The system is rigged and the country knows it. Friends, let's hold up our heads and be proud to be Labour. Let everyday people know we are on their side. Let's put our arms around the working class and make lasting change. Solidarity, I move.